Dave, help him alone.
I think I'm gonna settle back.
They said they're gonna
miss. Inhibitor container detected.
True, so what?
Looking for something special? We have a deal. Thank you for your custom.
I told you it'd be a waste of time. But at least nobody knows us here. Did you forget what happened last time? Quiet. They'll hear you.
When one of us is killed, they barely notice. But when the commander is... They turned the place upside down.
It's been 11 years since the chemical bombings almost killed everyone in this city. Swear to God.
Look at that.
The first thing I think of.
Timber voltage drops again.
How much?
5%, give or take.
Will you take care of it?
Why can't you do it?
My brother's
coming. Inhibitor container nearby.
Brother?
When you see him, don't say anything about the baby.
Sure thing.
This ends here.
Or do I have it?
Time for you to fuck right off. You must want to die today. You piece of shit. You crazy? I'm a peacekeeper.
What's up?
Hey there. Rehearsing for the big night?
Where did you come from, handsome?
I heard you, singing.
Don't lie to Lola, sweet cheeks. Bet you thought someone was strangling a cat.
Not at all. I...
See this neck? You shouldn't be able to. Usually, it's wrapped in the softest, most rare of mink stoles. Lola was the grand dame of the bazaar. But until reunited with her beloved mink stole, she is unfit to perform. But how will Lola dazzle anyone without her beloved mink stole? Without it, I can't hit the high notes. And you don't see mink scampering about everywhere, do you?
Where is it?
Earlier, a strong gust of wind ripped it from Lola's tender throat and carried it away. I saw it flapping from the scaffolding near the GRE quarantine at the intersection of Market and Horseshoe. Lola is powerless to retrieve it.
I could.
Would you? Lola could return to the bazaar to entertain, not frighten children like a lurking screamer.
We can't have that.
No, indeed. Thank you, my knight in shining... whatever it is that you're wearing. I shall await you at the bazaar. Hurry, my fans await.
And it's gone again.
Nearby.
Got it. Ugh, this looks more like squirrel than mink. Well, I'd better get to the bazaar and give this to Lola.
You shitting me? The heck? You serious?
Hey, hey Dad, I got one.
Business thumbnail.
Are you serious right now?
Something funky's going on.
Oh, please.
gathered here to honor
the memory of one
of our...
Los Amriquas.
It's like all of Villador is coming to see the carnage. All carnage!
You were supposed to be discreet, not go shouting in the middle of the bazaar.
They surprised me. How was I supposed to know they had Shear?
Can you hear yourself?
Oh, here you go.
My precious Mink! Oh, you are truly sent from above. Lola is complete once more. You deserve a reward. Do you wish Lola to reward you with a song?
No.
No thanks. I really gotta be going.
How sad. How I wish to serenade my conquering hero. You deserve a more proper reward than a song anyway. Take this, with Lola's deepest gratitude.
Thanks.
I can't stand for months because of this ridiculous blockade of the center.
Odie, sicko.
A little space, please?
He's an asshole like that.
Is everything all right? I can hear you a mile away.
None of your business!
Sorry about her.
Save your sorry for Theodore. You better find him right now or else.
Monica, maybe this is for the better.
You don't get to tell me what's better. But I'm telling you, you better get Theodore out of there.
Come on. Do you really want that?
You think life is hell on earth now? You wait and see how I make you feel if Theodore comes to any harm.
So then, what happened that might be better this way?
Yeah, tell him, Will.
I couldn't watch. This brute hooking up with my sister and...
Will, Lord Theodore, in a dark zone. And now he'll fucking go and get him out!
Monica, wait. You're a pilgrim, right? That place is soaked with chemicals. Hell, Theodore's probably dead already. You want me dead too? Even if I manage to find him, the asshole will just kill me. Pilgrim, would you get that jerk out of there, please?
Mavic, you just said if he makes it out, he'll kill you.
I have no choice.
Look, there's more. I'm pregnant. I found out this morning. Theo doesn't know yet.
Well, okay. Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Arwen, what could she do?
So thirsty.
Have you seen a ginger with a mohawk? He stole my last bottle of water. Thing about this Night Runner thing? I wonder what the hell is going on in the central loop since PK has restricted access. Some say the Renegades are about to attack.
Kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade at the center.
Exhale, open door the window. The tool has been by blast window.
Thank you. Who the fuck are you? Come closer and I'll kill you.
Will and Monica sent me.
Fucking Will! You better fucking run!
But I'll try to fight him either.
And he's dead meat!
Oh, wait, calm down.
Fucking rip his guts out and tie him in a fucking bow!
Ah, oh. Actually, Monica's pregnant.
Wait. What?
With your kid.
Wait. Are you telling me that I'm gonna be...
You're gonna be a father.
Well, fuck me! That's fantastic! A goddamn miracle! Why'd you say so at the beginning?
I would have, but you were a little, worked up there at first.
What if there's not only one? Maybe it's twins. Or triplets. What's your name? If it's a boy, I want to name him after you.
Nah, I'll leave that to you. Now get out of here. Monica's waiting. And Will, he has an apology for you.
Nah, no apology needed. He was kidding around. Yeah, like guys do. No harm, no foul.
You'll leave him alone?
You kidding me? Hurt my kids, uncle? But why would I go and do a thing like that? I better go propose to Monica. We don't get married. People will talk. People could be so cruel, you know?
Thank you.
Do I increase your backup combat skills? Look for new weapons and get off round 2 merchants and chests. With combat and backup skills, 3 to unlock access to special upgrades. Thank you.
this. Careful. Yeah.
You Hubert?
No, not me. I'm waiting for Hubie too, so get in line.
Got it. You know when he'll be here?
Maybe in an hour, maybe two. You never know with old half-assed. That said, he's got the best moonshine. So, worth the wait.
Nothing to do but wait, I guess. Hey, you Hubert?
Who's asking?
A customer. I want to buy something.
Hey, you're that stranger they wanted to hang, aren't you? Hey, Hubie, you got a special customer. It's that pilgrim from the bazaar.
Wait, I just want to buy something. So, that was Hubie, wasn't it?
Yep. Apparently had an urgent appointment with another customer.
What?
Yeah, sure. Hakon, he's running away.
Nah, sounds like Hubie. Oh, wait a sec. I see him. Asshole's running to the northeast.
Had this dream last night. As he was sinking.
Faster, Aiden. You almost got him.
Hakon, he's not here.
Impossible. I saw him right there. That little weasel must be hiding. Look around. Oh, wait, I see him. He's climbing. See that GRE building? He's climbing to the roof. Rooftop, Aiden. Find him.
Hubert! I just want to talk!
I gave you everything!
Leave me alone. I ain't done anything. Don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
About what? I haven't asked you anything yet.
I don't know anything about anything, I swear!
I'm told that you're a fence,
A fence? No way! A reseller, maybe, but...
I'm looking for the Lazarus. Yeah, it used to belong to Lucas, the late PK commander. And don't try to tell me you don't know who Lucas is.
Well, then I won't.
You know anything about the Lazarus?
Are you kidding me? Even if I'd been offered those brass knuckles, I would have refused. I'm not an idiot. That weapon is way too hot.
How did you know the Lazarus is a set of brass knuckles, I didn't say that.
Come on. Everyone knew about Lucas's little love glove. He was always showing it off. If anyone thought I had him, they might also think I killed Lucas, which is bullshit.
But someone tried to sell it to you, right?
I told you, Okay, fine. Maybe someone did, but I can't say who. Client confidentiality.
Stop fucking around. Tell me or I...
Her name is Maya. I met her in the tenement building at Meatpacking Square, near the old butcher shop. But I don't know anything else. Leave me alone. It overlooks some army barracks or some shit.
All right, I can find that. Hey, Hakon. Hubert said someone tried to sell him the Lazarus. Do you know Amaya?
No. Strange, because I thought I knew all the women here.
I'm headed to Meatpacking Square.
Meatpacking Square. It's a fucked up place. There are some barracks there the army set up in 23 when shit went south.
She's supposed to be in one of the buildings that overlook them.
Okay. Stay in touch, bro.
Пойди.
Fucking serious.
You are so
surprised.
Inhibitor container detected.
I got you now!